in our understanding by projection. That is, by the assumption that what the analyst perceives or thinks is equally perceived or thought by the dreamer. To overcome this source of error, I have always insisted on the importance of taking to the context of the particular dream, and excluding all theoretical assumptions about dreams in general, except for the hypothesis that dreams in some way make sense.
Some way makes sense.